Hi and assalamualaikum. My name is Muhammad Zuhairi Berulafor. I from class DET 1C. My number matches is 25DET20F1061. For this oral presentation, I'm gonna talk about online shopping. In current society, online shopping becoming popular and more popular. People just need to click their phone and choose the item they want instead of buying in a store. For example, application of online shopping like Lazada, Shopee, Muda.my and others. People more like online shopping because they no need go to the store. Even though online shopping make our life become more easier than shopping in store. Online shopping also save people a lot of time and money. Buyers do not have to drive a long way to shops or spend hours searching different locations to buy things that they need. Internet shopping also allow people to make their purchase in different parts of the world. In fact, people can purchase just about anything from companies that provide their product online. However, internet shopping can make it happen easily with just simple manipulation. There are many advantages and disadvantages of online shopping. For disadvantage of online shopping is, first, sometimes false information is given on internet. Second, size may be vary and fluctuate, like we got a wrong size that we want. Third, fraud website cheat the buyers. Unless it provide a late delivery of the product. For advantage of online shopping is the price in online shopping is more cheap than in store. The shop available is worldwide and open 24 hours. People no need to queue up to pay the thing that we buy. We just need to buy in online. We can buy a thing with relax at home. For online shopping advice, online shopping is a quick, convenient way to buy almost any product you could possibly imagine. While there are some risks shopping this way, if you know how to identify a secure online store and how to protect yourself, you should be able to shop with confidence. That's all for me. Thank you.